Goddamn. Shit, kick your head.
Hey, come on, Ted. Let's belly up to the bar and get us some refreshments.
Fuck the sharks.
Bartender, give me a couple of shots, whatever donkey pissed you're shoving down these cocksuckers' throats.
Hey! Hey! You spilled my drink.
Well, why don't you lick it up off the bar, meatball?
Why don't you lick it up yourself?
Hey, ever tell you the one about Buffalo Bill? Oh, hell, you're all right. Come on, give him another one. Now pay the man. Oh, bartender, that'll be a double shot of your very best watered-down shit right here.
There's two ways to leave these here premises.
Is that a fact?
That's a fact. On your feet or on your back.
That's pretty tough words for a bartender, huh?
Gee whiz, if you're not gonna serve me a drink, well,
I'll just have to drink his. How can you drink that shit? Come on, hit him a couple times. I'm trying to show the boy something.
What you people want? Just a couple more minutes of your time, about the same duration as the rest of your life.
Finger licking good.